Hello and welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to keep your PC running like new, with top performance and plenty of storage. With just a few clicks, you can optimize your system, so stay tuned and learn how to do it step by step. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on notifications, so you won't miss any of the helpful content we upload. The process is very simple. Just follow these two steps, and if you repeat them regularly, you'll keep your PC clean, fast, and in excellent condition. Step 1. Remove and use apps. Press the Windows key plus R to open the Run command window. Type shell apps folder and hit enter. You'll see a list of all installed apps, including hidden ones. Select and remove any apps you no longer need. Step 2. Clear temporary files. Again, press Windows key plus R to open the Run window. Type %tmp% and press enter. A folder will open showing temporary files. Review and delete them all to free up space. Why it matters. Temporary files build up every time you use your PC. In just 1 month, they can take up over 2 gigabytes of space. By clearing them regularly, you'll free up memory and your PC will run faster and smoother. Now you know how to keep your PC in top shape with just a few simple steps. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thanks for watching.